American skiing sensation Lindsey Vonn. She is headed back to competition following a terrible crash but a remarkable recovery. She says that is full speed ahead to the road to Sochi.
Morning.
In early September at Chile's Portillo Ski Resort, Lindsey Vonn clicked back into her skis for the first time in months, joining the U.S. ski team's summer training. A significant moment for the skiing phenom who spent 6 months recovering from knee surgery following a terrible crash last February at the World Championships.
And she is down heavily.
Lindsey Vonn taking her final trip off of this track here.
Whether she would compete again was never a question for Vonn.
Just anxious to start training.
Her rapid recovery surprised even her doctors.
By all accounts, it's been pretty remarkable.
This was not her first major crash, not her first comeback. Her intense fighting spirit has not only made her a fan favorite, but the most accomplished American skier of all time, with Olympic gold, 4 overall world titles, and 59 World Cup wins.
Perfect. Picture rotated up and over a little bit. Yeah.
The first couple gates are really open.
With a string of lucrative endorsements, Lindsey is a marketer's dream. And as one half of a sports power couple, she's the subject of intense media attention. But her focus is on competition.
My knee feels great, so it's a huge step.
For now, the world waits to see what Lindsey does next. Hi, Lindsey. How are you?
Good. How are you?
It's nice to see you again.
You too.
I have a confession to make.
Okay.
I doubted you. We were together in Vail, Colorado in February, just
Come
a couple
on.
Of weeks after this accident and your surgery. And you sat there and you looked at me and said, I will be back in November. I will be at the Olympics. All good. And I thought, she's being naive. I really did.
That's a little harsh.
It's no, but I thought, I looked at the knee. You showed it to me and I thought, how's anyone going to get back that quickly?
I work hard. That's what I do. I get back up. I fall. I get back up. And that's just, it's who I am. Obviously, this is the biggest setback I've ever had. But I'm skiing really well. I've only been on snow for a few days, but I'm already almost right back where I was, so things are looking
up. What does it feel like when you get back on snow? I mean, mentally and physically.
It feels good. I mean, I've been waiting to get back on snow for many months now, so, you know, going to Chile was really exciting. Definitely got my enthusiasm back up, you know, when you've been doing it for so long, and, you know, you're always training. It was kind of nice to have a little bit of a break, but I enjoyed it, and my knee feels great. I mean, I can't tell which one is injured.
All right, but when you lean forward and you put a little pressure on the front of those boots and the speed picks up and you're up there in the 70-mile-an-hour range, no trepidation at all?
Uh-uh. No.
Is that just who you are?
Yeah, I'm kind of weird. I mean, you have to be a little bit crazy to be a downhill ski racer, but
There's always, and I think full disclosure, we've known each other for a pretty long time, and there's always been one line of questioning that you bristle at. And that is, I've always said to you, look, you are the most accomplished American skier in history. Why not just relax and accept that and even rest on your resume a little bit? And you always fire back at me on that. But is that feeling of not wanting to rest on your laurels what's gotten you back so quickly?
Definitely. I mean, you know, I don't want that to be the final moment of my career. Obviously, I could have retired, and I have a lot to be proud of, but there's a lot more I want to do. Sochi, you know, is obviously a huge goal of mine, so I had plenty of motivation. I wasn't going to just sit there and accept what I'd already done.
We look forward to seeing you back on the ski slope, but we have seen you this summer on some golf courses around the world, and obviously there for Tiger. And I'm just curious, and I know that's another line of questioning you don't love, but I'm curious about this. You are two extremely driven, elite athletes. Have you learned anything from Tiger either about mental preparation or physical preparation that you've now adopted?
Definitely. Patience. I'm not a very patient person.
He doesn't seem like a very patient person to me either.
He's very patient, and he's very mentally tough, and he's a grinder. He works extremely hard, and he's obviously also had an ACL injury as well, had the same surgery, so he knew what I was going through, and he said, just, you know, be patient, keep working hard, and everything's going to turn around, and it really helped me get through it. I mean, it's tough. You know, you're sitting there grinding away in the gym, and it's like, is this ever going to end? Am I ever going to get back on the slopes? And
it's nice to have someone in your life who understands the perspective.
Exactly.
The other thing you two share is that you both know the situation of balancing sport and business. I mean, sponsorships, you're here for P&G,
yeah.
I should mention. How do you find that balancing act? Because the sponsorship is so important to your career as well.
It's really important. I mean, it's tough to balance everything, but I'm lucky that I have such great sponsors. I mean, being a part of the P&G family and representing, you know, great brands like CoverGirl, Pantene, and Olay is really amazing. And also the fact that they support not just me, but my mother. You know, a lot of times sponsors, they just want your name on a billboard and they don't want anything else from you. But, you know, P&G is actually a company that's thanking my mother, which she deserves.
Yeah, we're going to do a little more of that with you and some other Olympic athletes in a second. You going to be on the medal stand in Sochi?
You better believe it.
Now I do.
Now you better not doubt me.
Once bitten, twice shy.
Exactly.
I understand. Great to have you back, Lindsey.
Thanks, Matt.
It's a pleasure.
I appreciate it.